It's a heavyweight title. Shane Carwin, Brock Lesnar.
What's up, Luda? It's your trainer, Money Mayweather. Tell them other MCs to put their motherfucking mics down, cause you the truth. It's round one. Dedication, hard work, prayers and belief, and a good team.
Back up on that ass. Back to put rappers on one knee like they bout to run a 100-meter dash. Bow down to greatness before I get pissed and run up in the stands like the Indiana Pacers. Covered all my bases, straight, no chases. Diamonds on my chain look like my neck's full of glaciers. Titanic flow, Titanic dough. Women on my nuts like, where the Titanic go? I've been scouring the earth, making my fans catch the Holy Ghost at my shows like your grandma in church and the fat lady singing. It's over for you rappers, can't none of y'all bust. You're just sacks full of semen and I got the women screaming. They could catch my balls on any given Sunday like my name's Willie Beeman or LL Cool. So if your boyfriend thinks you loyal to his ass and he's a motherfucking fool. Got jewels on my panky, jewels on my wrist. Iconic status and his name is Ludacris. Bitch, please, you messing with some real OGs with $1 million whips that I ship from overseas. Got a pocket full of G's. And the inconvenient truth is that the ozone is bad cause I've been smoking all the trees. The globe is warming up when we fire up the blunt and put it in the air like Evel Knievel stunts. What you want from me? I got pistols for the haters. Your fam will be in black like they was playing for the Raiders. And your music isn't favored. And DJs, they never bring it back like when you go and borrow something from your neighbors. Like a cup full of sugar, a roll full of salt. The name on my car insurance is your fucking fault. And if you sitting on chrome, I'll call up my boys and have you stripped of your medals like Marion Jones, nigga.
Champ, you got it. Keep on moving. They ain't got nothing on you. Watch for the sneak dissing. These boys will smile in your face and stab you right in the back. Breathe, take some water. This is money in the bank. They defeating themselves, champ.
Yeah, baby.
You know what you can do. You looter.
Right.
You looking good.
Yeah.
Let's go.
All right.
Come on, baby. Hard work and dedication.
Yeah.
You know what it is, man.
Right. Let's go.
Keep fighting.
Back up on the scene. Back to put a nail in these rappers' coffins. I got the hammer in my jeans. Call me Mr. Fix-It. Barrels stay hotter than a fresh batch of homemade buttermilk biscuits. A tisket, a tasket, a custom-made casket. Luda leaves intruders stretched out like gymnastics and acrobatics. I'm superstar status. The mouth of the South like gangster grills, you bastards. The international traveler. And I may not be much to you, but I'm the shit out in Africa. So put your fist up. Even the Statue of Liberty lit a flame for the way that I lit my wrist up. With me. I got them stuck like I made 1,000 rappers put shackles on their feet with me. And then I broke free. I'll let them loose when Bobby Brown and Whitney Houston become drug free. I'm the baddest mother, shut it like Shaft was. Leaving rappers with headaches like bad drugs. They should have warned you. You got defeated by the heat, but then we'll just say we Alonzo mourned you. So call the coroner. I'll show up to your funeral with some gators like I'm fresh out of Florida. Call me the Swamp Thing. Y'all headed in the wrong direction like you hit the subway and caught the wrong train. So don't fuck with it. I'm sending lyrical bullets right at your dome. Fuck niggas, better duck with it or else you stuck with it. You get stomped so bad you'll leave the scene thinking 8 Young Bucks did it. But not in Cashville. You lost your feeling like coming down off X chasing effects of your last pill. You fucking Daffy Deal. And I'm the undefeated champ, y'all niggas suck.
I told these motherfuckers can't fuck with me, man. I'm the best of the best. The head honcho, the L, I'm the Ito Cowley, man. You know what the business is, they can't fuck with me, man. You know what my lifestyle is, man. You know what I do, they can't fuck with me, man. What, a decade? What, I go 10 more, they can't fuck with me, man. Lifestyle, you know what it is, getting money, man. Let's go.
Yeah, baby.
He shoots in.
Beautiful left hook. 2 minutes left in the second.
He's hurt badly. Oh, he got hurt. He's down. I can't believe he got back to his feet. Nice right hand.
Joe, that's a perfectly landed strike, and this does not look good. He's bleeding.
Yeah, he's bleeding bad here. This does not look good at all.
What a huge right hand. It is all over. Finishes it with the right hand. Shane Carwin with the victory.
Let's see that again, Mike. As soon as the opening's there, boom, he drops the hammer and turns the lights out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.